In the case of McDonald v. Chicago, the precedent set was that the right to bear arms, as established by the Second Amendment of the United States Constitution, applies to state and local governments as well. This means that individuals have the right to own firearms for self-defense, and that states and cities cannot completely ban guns. It affirmed the idea that the Second Amendment applies to all levels of government, not just the federal level.